What's up, everybody? I'm drawing some crazy characters today. They're gonna fly aboard the ship Songbringer. This is the 300 and something today. Make it Songbringer. And yep, it's gonna be a total pixel art day today. Just make sure this title got set up. Yeah, all right. So I'm gonna start with the ant character. Either ant man. No, I want to start with ant female. That one was more finished. Here. Cannot open. What? Oh, don't tell me I lost it. Where would I put that? Oh wait. Oh, there we go.
Oh, I forgot about my chat window.
All right, we're on. You guys been saying stuff here? What's up, everybody? Dang, sorry. I was sitting there trying to find a file and I forgot about my chat window. What's up? Looks like Hardboiled's here. Pizza, Pedro. Bodfu, Scotch Pizza. What's up, guys? Ant female. Here's the male. Where did I save this? Foes. Makes sense. Oh, wrecked. Salt. Okay, what am I going to make first? I'm going to make some crazy characters. They're going to flyboard Songbringer today. I guess I need to make a new folder. Like NPCs. What am I going to draw first? You know what? I want to draw somebody dressed in a big bunny suit. a white rabbit bunny suit. A pizza holding a Scottish flag? Why not? So I'm gonna get some colors first to make this bunny. I'm thinking if his white bunny suit had a color, it would be that. Bunny character. Oh no, Arcane. Bema, what's up? Or a bunny hole with a holding a rocket figurine. We'll get to it. We'll get to the rocket, the pizza, and all that. So I need some different variations for this guy. This guy's Bunny Gray. Ooh, wait. That Bunny Gray, let's make it a tiny bit more saturated. This Bunny Gray, same thing. But this time, let's shift the hue a little towards the darker hue. There we go. Okay, this bunny has blue eyes. And a red solo cup in his hand. Where's the red solo cup? Let's grab the cup. Where's the cup? Common cup. Is it cup? Cup, 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 cup. Oh, it's in the HUD. That's right. It's so funny seeing it that big. You left me some hope on Twitter? What do you mean hope? I just checked the Twitter. Hey, what's up, PETA? Yo. Yo, somebody, thanks for following. It's a little too small. All right. Drawing the bunny, drawing the bunny. He's actually gonna need even darker shades too. That's a little too saturated now. I think I'll wait 9, maybe 4. What's up? Hey, thanks for the follow. So first I'm doing a little outline. Right, just like blocking in the overall shape of this bunny character. What? How did I get that many points? That's crazy. I'm rich. What's the one for give point? There it is. Give points. Give points. Yeah, there you go, Arcane. Yeah. All right, I gotta get a skin tone that's gonna work for this bunny. So I guess I'll open up Rock's character for now. All right, and let's adjust those skin tones so he looks a little different. His hue can be more like that. And then deepen it just a little. There you go. All right. I love this guy. I love this guy so much already. It's not even your birthday. Oh, look at that Arcane. Get points, Arcane. Your CPU cannot handle that many points. Whoa. think I got the bunny ears down here. Maybe they should be gigantic. This is fun. I gotta get some inspiration for this one. What the heck does a bunny costume's ears look like, anyways? Bunny costume. Oh no, Steve Key! Oh! Dang, Arcane! What are the chances? That's kind of funny seeing the ears all floppy. Wow, lots of sexy ladies on this search. That's kind of floppy eared. But not really. Man, it's hard to get some inspiration for a floppy eared bunny. But it definitely shouldn't really be like that. All right, while this is going, I'm gonna add a tile type. So that these guys can be drawn. Just thinking about how, yeah, I guess that's fine. Just a tile NPC. It should be able to fit. The game should be able to know what NPC to place. Yeah, tile NPC. And then area. Bob Fu. Can you steal points? What's up, Clock? Oh, did I really spell it skeleton tile? Skeleton. Skeleton. Next time I type that, I'm not going to mess up because I'm going to spell it right. Skeleton. NPC. Alright, so while that's compiling, we'll get back, start drawing some more characters. Maybe we'll export this guy, start to see how he looks in context. All right, I'm adding a ship folder. So I need to go into the sheets and add that into common for now. I try and keep things organized by area for the sprite sheets. So I'll add the ship folder. And then eventually the ship can kind of be its own thing. Maybe some of the backgrounds will eventually go there too. Save that. All right, so the textures have been touched. It's compiling. Heck, we're going to be able to try this in a second. I'm not sure about this guy's ears yet. Oh, the next thing to be able to try it though would be to have the tile working in the game. So that'd be cool. Go to area patterns for the... there's the observation, the kitchen. Yeah, the kitchen. That's where we want to go. Kitchen. I don't know why it's called the kitchen, but it is. Skeleton sounded better. Oh man, sorry to hear about your aunt and uncle. The bunny is a little sick, isn't he? Okay, let's put a bunny in here. Bunny! This set tile. W2 minus 2. H2 minus plus 2, K tile NPC. And for now, we're just going to do string name equals bunny. But eventually, this will be a bunch of other things. Like, it'll decide what NPC to create. Oh, and I can use auto create this auto entity. Oh, I love this. Entities key, name. Oh, no, no. This is name for this entity. Yeah, I guess it's gonna be bunny. Bunny, and put him at the pause, K tile pause. Oh, I love this function. I don't even need to do that. Woo! Okay, entities. Now I need a tile for this bunny. Let's start with skeleton. Skeleton. Go down to the ship. All right, so this is the bunny entity. Render bunny zero. Oh, we could do nm. Nm bunny. Bunny dot ping. Z order mid. That's default. Reflection. Those are your shadow, yeah. Shadow. Let's see if this worked. Hopefully this worked. Put the player on the ship. Cross your fingers. You want a new helicopter? I know the ears look a little too poofy. Oh man, I forgot I was working on this yesterday. So yeah, this is gonna be a new scene where like these stars are gonna fly by real fast, and the ship. This is the back of the ship. So that's what Songbringer looks like from the stern, sort of. This is a sketch, of course. This is not really done yet. So I'm gonna skip the menu so we can just go try this bunny. All right. I don't know why he's looking that way, but let's get him animated a little bit too. I know his ears look weird and he's not done yet, but I wanted to see him animated first. Oh no, did I just do that on that whole layer? Damn it. Don't. You want the bunny to be an enemy? No, this guy's an NPC. We need a ninja zombie bunny? There. Wait. Oh, why am I drawing with the mouse? No mouse. No mouse. Did I say he was an enemy? No, I didn't. Did I? Ah, that guy's got some crazy ears. I mean, hair. This bunny looks like a tramp. All right, so the next thing this bunny's going to need after an animation is some friends. All right, so one more frame while he's kind of looking slightly to the right. Like he starts looking to the right. Yeah. Get it out, man. Dance it. Dance it out, man. All right, let's do one more frame on the outside there. See this at a slower animation. I don't know. This might be a crazy bad animation. I think I'd rather just draw a bunch of characters today though. Just get all these characters drawn first and then animate them later. Possibly. What's up, Akuma? Common. Oh, yeah, ship. Bunny. Nim delay 0.3, maybe. Do you get the cup from the bunny? I don't know. Wait, what is this about emailing after the stream? Oh, how does the Steam Key bet works? Yeah, no, you get, yeah, I, what happens if you win is I'll email you with code for the game. Yeah. Oh, this is so weird. It's such a bad animation. Okay, I guess I gotta fix this guy a little bit. He's just too crazy. Like, that might be an okay animation if I took out that pixel. But this third animation here, problem is his ear is flopping over the other side. And his drink going down is kind of weird too. Like, his belly action is cool, I guess. Oh, I got it. Wait, what if these were longer? Like this frame, that frame. Yeah, these. What if these were a whole half second? And then this one little frame was like blip blip. Oh wait, so he needs to, like, when he turns, it needs to do the bloop bloop. I don't know what. So, this lit, wait, right here. There's one pixel wrong there. It would be nice if this were even. Yeah. I guess I could skip this frame here. I guess this would be 2 seconds. Oh, wait, no. That's 1 second, 1 second. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. So, Akuma, why do you miss the old game dev? And creative category. What's wrong with the creative thing? Yeah, it's a drunk bunny. Really, he should have an animation where he drinks too. So that would be nice. Okay, but more characters. He's a party animal. Whoops. All right, well, that's compiling. I don't need that to tell me that it touched the textures every time. Yeah, it definitely needs to be. Wait, it's this animation here. Why did that keep going up? Mendeley, 0.1, there. He's got 5 points. Yeah, belly animation. Yeah. Nice try. Okay, more characters. Okay, what next? Oh, I want to do a really tall, skinny lady smoking a cigarette. Like earrings, like crazy earrings in her nose and stuff. You want to do a hedgehog? Someone passed out with a snot bubble? A member of Tool? Yeah! This chick's gonna have purple hair. Purple. That kind of purple. Random cameo character? Kurt Cobain? Disco ball? Yeah, make a straw poll. Make a straw poll. Okay, yeah, that's a great idea. Somebody make a straw poll and we'll all vote on the next character. So this character, I'll do this lady, and then we'll do another character next. Some kind of white hue. Dirt stick white. That's what we're looking for here. Dirt stick white. Not so bright. You can draw a stick man. Straw poll character. Put a Zoldo character or a Somas or a Sanic. A Sanic. So, I didn't know there's a Somas or Lonk. All right, pizza. Wait, there's really a Somas? Or is this just something you made up? What? It came up with Samus, but I don't want Samus. I want to see if there's actually a Samus. I don't think so. Is there a Lonk? There is a Lonk. There is a Lonk. Zoldo? Is there really a Zoldo? The Legend of Zoroldo? Long time flute. That's awesome. So I don't think this lady's gonna have any eyes. No eyes. And different skin color. What could your skin color be? This video game character is blue, collects rings, and goes fast. Who's Danky Kang? Princess Zoro, though? Oh my god. Oh, how can you not know this stuff? Oh yeah, Vel's gonna eventually be on here. Heroes, Vel. This lady should be called the tall smoking chick. Small smoking lady, whatever. Chick lady. What? Yeah, it will. The smoke will move. I'm not going to do that on today's stream, though. I'm just going to draw these characters as fast as I can. I want as many characters as possible. All right, so yeah, let's see how this looks already. Tall smoking lady, zero! You see this? Do you guys see this? Look at this. Every time I come back to this entities.txt, it keeps scrolling me back upwards. I hate that. You lose your context. I hate losing my context. Complain, complain, complain. Tall smoking lady. Oops. All right, so back here when it creates an NPC, now it's got to be smarter about how it does this. So it needs to like count with an integer. If only it could just How could I start over on, well, like I would like to be able to know that this is the 10th NPC on this screen. Well, I guess I could give area an NPC count. Probably better than any other solution I can think of right now. So I'm just going to do that. Each area will now have an integer NPC count. All right, I'm already doing this for foes. Foe totals, foes, foe positions. I'll just go int NPC count. Let's get that compiling. And in an area, needs that set up. So we'll set it up there, and I think we need to do it again when we create the area. This is one disorganized function, or I mean file. Lake Champ! Does my chat window show those yet? Need to figure out how to get that to show again. Here we go. It's creating all the tiles. Okay, yeah, so every time it goes, creates an area, it's going to set the NPC count to be zero again. And then as it goes and creates. What's up? Thanks for the follow. Every time it goes and creates all the tiles, then it's going to call all the tile functions. And in back in area creation, it can use the NPC count as like an index into whatever it wants for that area. Oops. Will they have any text? Yes, Scottish Pizza, they will have text. Sorry. Holy Glock, what's up, Holy Glock? Hi, Wizard Food. Just want to say a big thank you for inspiring me to start doing art. Cool, man. I'm a final year games programming student, and for my dissertation, I'm developing an educational game for children. Sweet. I've already created some pixel art, and people seem to love it. Wouldn't this happen if not for your stream and YouTube channels? Thank you. All right, man. Thanks for saying that. I really appreciate that. I'm really glad when you guys share that I've inspired you or helped you be more creative or whatever the heck, you know, however the heck I'm helping. It's nice to know that I am helping. So thanks for letting me know, man. Much appreciated. So what I'm doing here is this NPC tile is going to use its index into the NPC count to decide what. So if flags, this is the kitchen. We're gonna go decide which NPC. All right, so this is the ship. And we have the kitchen flag. The string is going to be bunny. There, and just goes auto identity. Bam! Oh, wait. If this is the kitchen and... So the first one's a bunny. Defat. The defat is brick. The next one, case one, name. Tall smoking lady. So now I've got it broken out so I can actually choose which NPC is going on what screen. And the next thing I need is to make sure the area pattern now has another NPC. Oh, thanks, Pizza. Thanks for saying that. Appreciate that, man. How's your game going, by the way? You inspire me to waste my time playing your game. Oh, and I want the tall smoking lady to be flipped over. Game won't build. What? What's the problem? Why won't it build? Can't send any of the files of people either? Whoa. You'll find a way. Good, man. Yes. That's ready to go. Play this. I want to see two characters now on the screen. And we're getting ready to do the next character. What do we want to do? Guess we need a straw poll. Animation does not have frame zero. Which animation are we talking about? Thought I put this. Did I do this right? Hey, tall smoking lady zero. Why is the bunny so big? 27k. Tall smoking lady is 470 bytes. That's weird. What happened? I guess it just didn't get compiled. Why not? Git status, raw sprites, NPCs, raw sheets, ship. Bafu gets a commission every time he posts to the chat. Shameless plug. Thanks, Bafu. An egg. Bunny. Rashid's ship. Tall smoking lady zero. Totally there. There, finally. I just want to see the smoking lady. Now I just need to like turn around. As long as he has long hair and a beard, a beard. I guess they need some collision too. Wait, do I have a category for NPCs? Oh yeah, neutral. Neutral. Size, maybe 10 by 10, I'm not sure. Gibbs uses fire extinguisher attachment and put out her cigarette. What's up, Zyger? There we go. So now it also makes more sense why you can't really walk right there, right? Because this is kind of like this little area. That'd be nice to have some more characters and stuff. Okay, more characters, more characters. It's straw poll time. Straw poll. What are we gonna do? What's the next character to be drawn today? Straw poll, not me. Okay, we got which character should I draw next? Okay, so we got a pizza holding a Scottish flag, a big egg dude with long hair. And a beard. What else? What else? What else? I think it's not the right position for a woman. She's dark and she should stay on yellow background. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll put her down below. Yeah. Good call. Good call. Some dude with a big stash. Oh. Yes. Oh, that's gotta happen. That's gotta happen at some point. Yeah, Jib just totally like loves this guy. It's like, check out his bit, check out his mustache. How about a lumberjack? Or a plumber? Dude with a big mustache. A hedgehog? Hedgehog? But there's already a hedgehog in the game. You mean Sanic? Could we put the giant stash on the. Let's put Sanic on here. Sanic. Sanic the Hedgehog. All right. Let's create this poll. There's anybody else want to put suggestions on here? You better say so soon. 10, 9, 8, 7, Six, five, four, three, two, one. Great ball. If you make him nervous, he can attack you. A turtle with the balloon strapped in so he won't get lost. Okay, so if I were to vote too on this, what would I vote? I don't know if I can vote. I'm not going to vote this one. I'm not even going to vote. I've already drawn two characters. Oh, how are the polls? Look at how, just like, here's how the polls are going. We got 33% to pizza, 50% to dude with the big mustache. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got an update. One vote for Sanic. And these ideas are free of charge for today only. This is great. Look at this. It's like it's automatically updating itself. I didn't know a straw poll did this. You just sit here and watch it update. Yeah, the dude with the big mustache is winning it. Unless anybody else comes in and swings the vote some other way. All right. Well. All right. This is it. We're doing the dude with the big mustache. Gotta go fast for Sanic. All right. No more votes yet. So we're gonna do dude with big mustache. Yes. Oh yeah. This guy's gonna be great. All right, let's give him a white. I'm thinking he has a big old white t-shirt and some suspenders and a big mustache and a big face. Color hair should he have? And curly chest hair? Holding a baguette? Votes are rigged. Sanic won? What? Oh, dude, how did Sanic got two more votes just then? Looks like we gotta do Sanic. We gotta do Sanic too. Think of brown hair, huh? Brown hair? See how he looks with brown hair. No. Think he's probably gonna be bald. I like this guy already. Xanax next, I promise. Make a dude in a crappily made cardboard robot costume. Yeah. And he's egg-shaped. Everybody wins this round. Yeah. What is the difference between Scottish and Italian pizzas? What's up, baby? So many belly animations. It's funny when he has shorter shoes. Backslash net, what's up? How's it going? This is Tildy, right? Tildy's been playing the game. If anybody hasn't seen Tildy's playthroughs, they're great. Just go to my Twitter, I got links there. Okay, I think this guy's ready to put in the game now. See how he looks. But wait, let's give him a little bit darker of a neck. That neck's gonna be more in shadow. Yeah, this is a little better. Worse. Better. So you've noticed I didn't give this guy eyes or the last person eyes, but I think it kind of works without the eyes. Actually, maybe it'd be nice if he had a slight eye look. Like, yeah, something like that. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. Oh, let's give him a shiny head, just a tiny bit of a shiny head. It's Tilde! Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, I should put a link too. You guys haven't seen Tilde's video? Check us out. She's got a couple of them already. Here's the latest one, though. That's a Twitter link. Twitter the link. I want a real link, not a Twitter link. Real link this thing. Real link it up. Real link now. Not later, now. Bam. There's Tildy's playthrough, or second playthrough. There's another one in there somewhere, too. Hey, wait a minute. Dude with the big mustache went back to four votes. Oh, we're still going to do Sanic next. Okay, so I got this guy drawn. Let's put him in the game. I like this guy. It's going to be fun to make Jib, like, super duper. Like, who's this guy? Who's this guy? It's my favorite person in the world. All right, let's put the girl. Well, I have to reorder these later, but let's see. Let's do minus two. Minus two, minus three. Something like that. Hope sees what? Hope sees what? What am I supposed to see? Case two, name. Okay, is this one? Oh, we need to make an entity for this too. This one is Stash dude. Stash guy. How about mustache guy? Stash guy. Whatever. All right, now we need to make a stash guy entity. And what did I name this guy's file? Dude with mustache. I spell mustache right? Oh, I spelled mustache right there, wrong there. Confusing. But oh well. The whole point of today is to draw as many characters as possible, put them in the game as fast as possible, not animate them, not make them all perfect just yet. I'll do the perfection later. Today's stream is just going to be a creative flow of as many characters as possible. Oh, missing. You know what? This happened last time. I exported a new character, and it didn't repack the textures. Something's wrong with my texture packer thing again. Ooh, is that one still running? Hold on, hold on. Okay, it's fine. Run it. Run it clean. Run it hot. Run it long. Alright, we got the stash dude here. He needs some shading and stuff. It needs to be... Ah, this is great. Oh, I see what's going on. All right. As far as the ordering goes. So this guy needs to be a little lower. Would the Windows window problem Boogie put on Trello be fixed for the next patch? Of course. Yeah, it will be. That's an easy one. Yes, yeah. Yes, Tilda, you can get there. You can get there. All right, so that guy, he's a little off, like he works. It's cool that he's down in this corner to kind of block it, but he needs to stand a little taller. Or like maybe just be actually be the next frame up. Yeah, like one more. Yeah, you can come here and check us out. When you come here, there's a really cool guy. Let me show you a cool secret. You'll be like, what? Really? So when you come to this place, go north right here. And this guy is super cool. You can give him items and stuff. And you like place down two items and you see if you can combine things. Of course, I can't combine the boots with the hat, but you can combine some things, and then you can get really cool stuff. Like for example, right now I have the fire sword. So check this out. He had to cancel his game because his ex-employees were spending all the Kickstarter funds and draining the company's money. Then they threatened to sue you if you release the game. Oh, that sucks. They were his best friends? Man, those are horrible best friends to have. So this is the fire sword. Like, it shoots fire and stuff. So you can craft all these items. Oh, I forgot this build has some weird fire issues. Good thing I got a master and a dev branch. Okay. That guy, was he in the right place that time? Was he? The evasive hat boot. It should be an item. Okay, now I'm going to swap the girl and the dude. Actually, maybe I'll put the bunny down below. I don't know. I got entities, area patterns. Area creation, beautiful. I'm going to swap the guy and the lady for a second. Check your current progress. All right. WebM, sweet dude. I could watch it right now. I think, is it not gonna play this WebM? Stop playing for me. Hold on. Maybe I can open it in the browser. Open in browser. Work. Work, you WebM thing. It's not working. Is the chat still open? Right here. What's wrong with this? Why doesn't this work? Did it download it? Oh wow, there we go. Nice work, man. Cool. This is February's game. You already made a lot of progress already for February. This is day one. Good job, man. Nice progress. Everybody, Pedro's making a game every single month this year. That's his goal. He's doing the one game a month jam thing. Pound one jam. Hashtag. Get points, Nintendo.
Hello, everyone. So this is going to be the worst video I've ever had to make.
Oh, that sucks. Okay, so next character. Let's do another character here. Maybe she should go. Oh, did it reload? Oh, that's why the hammer spoon wasn't working this whole time. Okay, I gotta fix this. Oh, duh. There we go. That should work next time. Next time it'll work. All right, I'm gonna put the girl up top with these other chat, the other dudes, they're all chatting. Whereas I think it's in the next unaired episode, but I had an issue with recording and playing at the same time. The game became unresponsive in the pause menu as long as I was recording, so I had to stop the recording. Oh. All right. Well, let me note that right now. That happened to me one time too. I don't know what exactly happened. I can't remember if I was playing on Windows or Mac. But let's note this. Were you playing on Windows or Mac? I think this is maybe when the window is unfocused. I'm not sure though. You're You're on Windows? Okay. All right. Good to know. Let me put that on there too. Okay, so I'm gonna make the girl. I'm going to add a little bit of to her position. So her position is going to be offset by about 8 and negative 6. It's when the window is unfocused. Huh. Still won't do anything if you focus to it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a look at that on Windows. Like, I haven't actually done any debugging of like losing focus of the game in on Windows, so I need to just test that out, you know, like get the game, get on Windows, get it compiling and stuff, and then just check, check that out, basically. Cool. So yeah, when you come onto the ship and you get to these guys, you can like talk to them and stuff. All right, let's do the next character. Let's do Sanic. I can't believe we're doing Sanic. All right. Sanic. I'm totally spelling his name different. On purpose. Because he's Sanic and you could mess him up like that. Totally. No. We'll just do Sanic. All right. Sanic. Let's get... Oh, we got to get some inspiration for this because we... The point is to draw really bad. Dude, I can draw really bad Sanic pretty fast. This is easy. Let's get a blue color for Sanic. Make sure this is saved as something else. What is this window? Sanic, yeah, we're good. All right. Okay, blue color. Sanic blue. Should he be like super saturated like normal people would make him? Like a bad artist would make him? Mustache dude needs to be huge. Yeah, I'll make him huger. Cernak. Like that. The ship with air? With air as in from Zelda? So should it be a girl Sanic? Let's make it a girl Sanic. It's a girl dressed up as Sanic. Make it with green eyes and tall legs and skinny. All right, let's put Sanic in there. This character came out fast because it's pretty much two colors. Bam! We got Sanic. Sanic's in the house. Sanic's on Soundbringer. We've officially done this. Couple more torches though. You need an ant person with the Oakland Raiders hat. Make him your Eazy-E Easter egg. Now she looks like a cool character. You ruin everything. I know. I know. Ruined. Saved. Ruined. You're missing the white belly. It's true. Sanic, does the real Sanic actually have a white belly? Oh, he totally does. Easy. It's kind of a sexy Sanic here. All right. Maybe a tiny bit of more shading. Maybe draw that color 50%. That's pretty good. All right. Let's put this NPC in the game. Sanic. It's erotic now? You thought it was a coincidence that it looked like Sonic? No, this is supposed to be a girl dressed as Sanic. Put her down here. Now we need this. Dude, ever since I installed this thing, this Xcode minimap plugin, Xcode's been super slow switching from screen to screen. I think I'm gonna turn this off. Actually, I'm gonna turn it off right now. This is not worth having it on to slow down everything that bad. All right, turn that off for sure. Sanic. Sanic. You can never go too far with Sanic. Thanks, Space My Name. Turtle strapped to balloon. Should we do another straw poll? Whoa, Sanic is super saturated. But I guess she could be. I shall call him George. Yeah, and this is too much saturation, just a tiny bit. So I'm going to select all her blue colors. And do a saturation layer. A little bit. Yes! Mind blown. Yes, it's a dude in a bunny suit. I'm glad it looks like a dude in a bunny suit, because I was trying to draw a dude in a bunny suit. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Little, it's like, it's still, she's still really saturated. But not too saturated. Okay, right, next poll. What are we gonna do next? What are we gonna do next? Straw poll time. Start giving me some ideas here. What should we do next for characters? Next character. What do we got? We got a turtle. Turtle tied to a balloon? Is that what it was? George the turtle tied to a balloon? That could be a great character to have. Anything that's flying is great because it can go off and fly around Songbringer. I'm not even sure what to suggest. Oh, the pizza. Yes, yes. Pizza holding a Scottish flag. A backslash and tilde character? Alright, alright. What do you got? You gotta send me some more pictures of you guys. Backslash and tilde. Lonk, we got a Lonk's on here. The Pink Panther. Oh, the Crappy Robot. Okay, we got enough choices here. Crappy Robot. Crappy Robot costume. This is a crappy dude in a crappy robot costume or girl. Hard-boiled egg with glasses. We'll do that one next time. We already got six choices here. This is gonna be choice overload for getting more choices. Can I vote this time? Is it really? Is the stream really cutting out in and out today? Huh. It appears that, oh, you know what? Look, my stream is kind of dying. Not again. Saved. Kane. Oh, Kane will be in the next one. Stream's ruined again. Damn. Daft Punk. Blame Twitch. Always. How's this Strawpole doing? Daft Punk? Daft Punk's like a better version of Daft Punk. So I think I'm gonna vote this time. What should I vote for? The audio is 10/10. All right, well, cool. At least we got audio. George Turtle Title Blue is pretty cool. Pizza holding a Scottish flag, that's going to be funny. Backslash utility, of course, that'd be great. Lonk, Pink Panther, or Crappy Robot. We already kind of got like an animal character. I'm going to vote for the Crappy Robot, even though I want to do kind of all of these. George, a turtle tied to a balloon's got 5 votes. Yeah, George. Kicking ass. Tilda, you didn't vote for yourself, at least? Pizza, oh, what's it? Why the pizzas? Dude, George is like killing it on this one. All right. We're going to give this another minute or two. Because I know the internet's slow for y'all and for me. Especially my internet was great for a whole year. And then all of a sudden, like 2 or 3 weeks ago, my upload speed's like, boom. He's a guy in a costume, not a real animal. You mean the turtle? Oh, it's a turtle guy in a costume. Okay. Screw Lonk. Lonk's got a lot of votes. Whoa, Lonk and George are tied. Yay. A tortule. Yeah, this is the best poll ever, right? It's so intense. 6 of 6. What's it going to be? 29% to 29%. There's got to be a tiebreaker. Who's going to break the tie? Somebody else has to vote. We're all like on the edges of our seats. What we're going to draw next? The George or the Lonk? I know, right? And I know there's going to be another one. Oh, somebody voted for Pink Panther. I think. Now Pink Panther and Crappy Robot costume. Oh, Lonk's got 7 votes. What? Lonk pulls ahead. Nice. There really is a turtle with a balloon. Well, it looks like Lonk's going to have to be on here. Rocket Bunny, you gotta vote, Rocket Bunny. Rocket Bunny, we need your vote, like, right now. New poll available. Vote now. What's this? Hey, cool. I didn't know it does that. Is that some feature of... All right, I'm going to give this 30 more seconds and then we'll decide. I mean, it shall be decided. Vote for the Krabby Robot. Oh no, George and Locke are tied. What do we do? Do we do both of them? We can just do both of them. All right, that's it. We'll do both of them, all right? George the turtle tied to a balloon and Locke are going to get done right now. It's been decided. Okay, so let's start with George the turtle because he's... I don't know why. George the turtle... And then we'll do Lonk. They're both green. Maybe they should be friends anyways. Like, you know, that would make sense. The video's black? Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry, I've been having some crazy issues with my internet today. And I think Twitch is having problems too. I mean, we can always blame Twitch, right? Oh no, it really did restart the stream. Oh, stream died. Damn. I'm gonna keep drawing. You can hear? All right, you can hear. Well, I'm drawing the turtles right now. What's up, Teak? Yeah, something crazy is going on because all y'all are having problems. And of course, my internet's out. So I'm just hoping it's trying to come back. The internet is trying to, like, reconnect to the server or something. Okay, so a dude in a turtle costume with a balloon so he doesn't get lost. So, I'm starting with the green color. I'm drawing the green dude. Oh. The turtle. I'm starting with the color. I'm like, what color should I pick? Green? What kind of green? Can I announce every pixel? Two, okay, I just drew to 2, 3. Now I drew to 2, 4. Now I'm at 1, 3. Turtle on a balloon is also a meme. No, you want me to say the RGB value? Okay, all right. Well, this is a red 63, green 133, blue 35. You got a mental picture of that? How the heck did Pink Panther win? What? Pink Panther got all 9 votes all of a sudden? The polls changed so fast, so much. This guy kind of looks like Kermit the Frog all of a sudden. It's like Kermit the Frog green. See, I'll give him a red balloon. Is it, did it come back? Oh, it didn't come back yet. Yeah, sorry guys, it's still not connected. I'm not sure if it's going to. It's like, it's in the throes. It's in the throes of death. The stream didn't want to live anymore today. But I'm still here, still drawing stuff. Pink rules. It's the turtle. Watch it after the stream. All right. Crappy robot actually won? All right, I'm getting a skin tone now for this turtle dude. backslash, see you later. You have to be within eyeshot of a turtle to be able to call it? Yeah, XPixel, sorry that there's no video. Something's wrong with the video right now. So I'm just sitting here drawing a turtle. Pink Panther. Turtle, turtle, turtle. This guy is really funny looking. I need some inspiration for a turtle. Thinking like a Ninja Turtle costume. Inspiration image would help me. Ninja Turtle costumes are great. Oh, I forgot about their like, yeah, turtles get usually have like sort of like a yellow belly or like a orange belly. Yeah, sorry about the black screen. I'm basically done with the stream anyways. This is the 2 hour mark. Yeah. Sorry about the stream going out today, guys. I don't know what happened, but yeah, it suddenly just got all black and but it's already 2 hours into the stream anyways, so it's about that time. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna show the video, show the game one more time, but just for the YouTube. Oh, thanks. Wow, crazy amount of viewers, but black screen. That's weird. It's really weird. But anyways, yeah, so what I did today was a bunch of pixel art, drew a bunch of characters, and now I'm adding all these characters to Songbringer. And I guess I should do the one last this last character, this put this bunny on here or the this turtle on the ship Songbringer. So Songbringer is just gonna be full of people hanging out, partying and stuff. So I'm gonna save this last guy for the web. The turtle guy. It's Blame Twitch Day. It's been happening a bunch lately, huh? Twitch has been super twitchy. So George the Turtle is getting exported now, and I'm creating a entity for George the Turtle. George the Turtle. Oh yeah, they'll be on YouTube. So now I'm adding the entity all. Now it's all hooked up, so I should be able to have you've had visuals sometimes? Whoa. The video kind of came back. What? Lupin 3? Who's Lupin 3? You have a slideshow? You have a nice slideshow going on? That's cool. No. So I haven't even finished this turtle guy yet, but I put him in the game and he looks kind of funny. He's really short. I mean, I might make him a little taller. But this is great. This is great having a little bit more flavor and life on this ship now. And I'll keep adding more characters and make this place better. One thing I want to do is make this finish this observation deck over here. I'm thinking this observation deck will actually have a dude sitting there playing guitar, like acoustic guitar or something like that. Visual's back. It's here. It's back. I'm just recapping. This is gonna be it for today. Today's video. Oh, I just noticed the shadow right there. Looks weird. Should probably add a big old shadow mask for this whole area. All right, so yep, that's it for today's video. I'm just been drawing characters, and I'll probably keep on drawing characters tonight. We'll see. So, yep. The video came back right in time for me to say goodbye. Ironic. So ironic. But yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. Hope you have a great night. Sorry about the crazy black video there at the end. But yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. This game's called Songbringer, and it's coming out this year. And the game's a lot different than this, of course. This is just a hangout area on the your spaceship. So, see you, everybody. Have a good night.